Alright, got the little micro B2 stealth bomber out. Got thrust vectoring on there. So I gotta put no tails on there. Let's take her up. Sure is stealthy without them tails on there. One great flying jet. Landing. You always got to make these tailless planes a little nose heavy. So don't expect a perfect glide in. A little bit of debris. There she is, guys. Still going to put a nice cover over this. A couple of intakes over here. But I'll get back with you when I get her finished up. Like I said, it's one great little flyer.
Talk to you later.